Why? Your leg, you're lost in your leg. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
I know the last one will be bloody.
8, 9. Nations, welcome back to my YouTube channel. It's your girl Cashews, and I'm back again with another video. Guys, if you notice, I'm still putting on the same clothes and the same makeup I have in my last video. If you've not watched that video, it is just here right now. It is here. Yes, please go watch it. I'll be putting down the link in the description box. Please click on it and go watch it and learn more about tickling challenge 2. Today I'm going to be talking about Falaka challenge. Yes, what you should know before starting a Falaka challenge. I've been really getting a lot of questions. Falaka this, Falaka that, Falaka challenge. Yeah, even on my comment section, I've been really getting questions about Falaka challenge, and today I'll be telling you guys about Falaka challenge. And if you're new to my channel, please kindly subscribe to my channel, and don't forget to give this video a thumbs up, and don't forget to share, don't forget to do the good things you're supposed to do. Don't forget to do it in this video. And if you're not following me on Instagram, I'll be linking down my Instagram handle down in the description box. Please go follow me on Instagram. So guys, right now I'm going to be sharing with you guys the ideas and sharing with you guys things I've learned about Falaka challenge and answering your questions. Yes, I'm going to be answering your questions this minute. But right now, if you don't know what Falaka challenge is, if you don't know about the video, I'll be dropping the video right now for you to watch and for you to know what I'm talking about.
Let's see how it goes. Okay.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11.
It's, you're not even beating it at them.
I don't want to. I'm not a wicked mom.
I am beating it at because I want to feel it. Okay, wait, how many have you beaten?
11. 12, 13, 14.
Wait. My head is scratching. My head is 14, right?
Okay. Yeah. 15, oh. 16,
oh. 17, oh. 18. Guys, it's becoming painful.
18, 19.
Oh.
20.
Ouch!
It's remaining 2.
Ouch!
I remember when I was little, this is how my mom, you know, scold us.
God!
Like, she doesn't beat us all over our body, she just beats us
on
the back of our feet. Okay. It's better. 21 and
22.
The last one is always bloody.
Guys, I'm going to retaliate. Alright, I'm just here. 10. 10. Okay. Why? Your leg, you're losing your leg. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
I know the last one will be bloody.
8, 9.
So guys, that is it for Falaka challenge. I've done 2 Falaka challenge videos on my channel. Yes, I've done it, and seriously guys, it hurts. You need to know that first, it hurts. But if you get to find someone that doesn't stroke you that hard, but I feel like what people get to watch, what your fans want to watch, is just that feeling. Although there's someone that commented that it's not all about being beaten that hard. Like, they can start beating you not too hard, and then they will end up beating you hard. I don't just know, but that's the way the person commented about Falaka challenge. I've done 2 Falaka challenge videos on my channel, and for now, and hopefully in future, from now onward, I've not been restricted, and I hope I don't get restrictions from that, because I did not really do things that went against Whitey instruction or Whitey's rule. So guys, I believe my Falaka challenge videos have not really gone against Whitey rules and regulations. But there are some things you need to know about Falaka challenge too. Okay, firstly, Falaka challenge are watched more by guys. Same way with tickling challenge, guys prefer to watch Falaka challenge than ladies. And also, like I said, with the tickling challenge, the lady the white people get to watch it more too. Yes, and then I think it's also very nice because I feel African people might be feeling that, oh, why would I get to watch this? Why would I just come and watch some girls tickling themselves? Or why would I come and watch some girls stroking themselves? Okay, so because of that, most black or most African countries don't watch it. Countries that watch it more are white and foreign countries, and I'm still okay with that too. So you get to know, you need to know that when you're starting up a Falaka challenge. So Falaka challenge is just like that. And then one thing you should know when you're doing the Falaka challenge, I feel that the best thing you should do is try to add something. Like try to, if you've watched my tongue twister and Falaka challenge, it's here, right here. Yes, if you've watched that video, you see the way I did it. I kind of missed it, although it's kind of too, the tongue twister stuff, the tongue twister challenge was kind of too long, more than the Falaka stuff. But I believe if you want to do it, the best way for you to do it is for you to add something and then use the Falaka as the punishment for the next or for the other person failing. It will just be the best, because when white get to see it, they won't see it like something that is too bad or whatsoever. Like, you just do some things, just play some games, and then when the other party gets to lose, the party gets to be stroke, few stroke, not too long, don't make it too long. I believe that when you do it that way, it's just the best. Falaka challenge is really, really fun to shoot. It's really, really fun, really, really fun to shoot, because when you're being stroke, like, you just imagine that feelings. That feeling is when you're young. Imagine the last Falaka challenge I did. Guys. I was just imagining, like, ooh, at this my age, someone is still stroking me. Like, it's been long. Like, it's been long someone I got beaten, or it's been long I got stroked. And then I get to feel it and feel that pain again. Do you understand? It's just kind of, it's really, really fun to shoot. I was just imagining it, having it on my head, like in my head. I was just feeling that, oh, look at what Whitey, look at what Whitey is making me do. Like, look at what my fans, my viewers, my subscribers are making me to do. It's really, really fun. You can do it to entertain your fans. You can do it to keep your subscribers. And when you keep doing it, you won't want to stop. Seriously, I will keep uploading Falaka challenges. I will. Even tickling challenge, I'll be uploading it once in a while too. It might not really be something that I'll upload too much on my channel, because I don't want to make my channel to be just based on Falaka or tickling challenge. I want it to be something that is missed and something that I get to, like, talk to you guys, express myself to you guys once in a while. That's it, because I don't just want it to be based on just tickling or Falaka challenge videos on my channel. So, and also, if you're my viewer and you're watching this and you've just been coming on my channel just to watch tickling and Falaka challenge videos, please, anytime I upload videos, even if it is not related to Falaka challenge or tickling challenge, please do well by watching, do well by viewing, because you're also promoting me and you're also helping me grow. And if I don't grow, guys, how will I do more for you guys? If I don't grow, how will I have the zeal to shoot for you guys? So I need to also grow by entertaining you guys. So any video I upload, even if you don't find it like something in your own circle, something that you feel like you really want to watch because you don't really like that kind of stuff, you prefer Falaka or tickling challenge videos, if I just upload it, just play it for me. Just so, guys, that is it for it about Falaka challenge. If you've been coming in my inbox, or if you've been sending me message in the comment section to ask what Falaka challenge is, or why should Falaka challenge, or is there any restriction or anything about Falaka challenge, I believe that this video is meant for you, and I believe that it has helped you. If you start off Falaka challenge, you wouldn't want to stop. I keep saying this, you wouldn't want to stop, because it gives views, it gives subscribers too. You wanna just be shooting it for your subscribers count, and you wanna just be shooting it for your viewers count, real subscribers. And you still need to keep your subscribers on your channel by keep repeating it, by keep shooting it for them. If you don't shoot it for them, like what are they still doing? What are they still doing on your channel? So you still need to keep them entertained. You still need to keep them, like, keep them, how do I put it? You still need to make them keep coming back to your channel. Guys, I hope I did not make this video too long, because I just want to stop right here. And then I hope and I wish you luck in your Falaka videos, your future Falaka videos that you'll be uploading in your channel, or your tickling videos that you're going to be uploading in your channel. I wish you luck, and I hope you get subscribers too. I hope you get viewers. I hope you get watch hours too from it, and I hope it doesn't get restricted too, the same way my Falaka videos have not gotten restricted up to now. I hope it doesn't get restricted, and I also hope that you make it out here in on YouTube. It's not really easy, seriously guys, it's not easy being here uploading videos, shooting videos, editing videos, trying to make it, trying to get to your target before the end of your before the end of the time that YouTube give to you. It's not really easy. If you want to start up a YouTube channel, it's not really easy, but you can do it. I did it, guys. I've been doing it, and I just know that you can also do it. As far as you have the zeal, as long as you have the zeal and you have the determination and you have the passion for it, guys, you can actually do it. Okay, that is where I'm going to be ending this video, because I don't want it to be a motivational video or a video that I'm going to be giving you guys advice. It might be in another video, but this is where I'm going to be ending. Please subscribe, okay? Kindly subscribe to my channel, and please don't forget to give this video a thumbs up. Don't forget to like my videos by clicking on that place that look like this, that hand that look like this, that is just up above. Yes, don't forget to give it a thumbs up, and also don't forget to share my videos. If you like my videos, don't forget to share my videos. Introduce your friends to me by sharing my link to them. Thank you so much, and I hope to see you in my next video. Bye.